sand in.
Thank you for that smattering of applause.
Assistance of a beautiful woman in sequins with extensive dance experience.
That was just a warm up. Ooh. Behind the back. Ah. Back up Ooh. Again. Thank you.
Wow.
Name your card. Try again. Seriously, try again. And still longer, thanks so much for trying. My point is, my dream is hard. Would you be impressed if I had a sealed envelope in my jacket pocket?
Would you be impressed if inside this envelope there's a single, plain, truly thought of, truly chosen, piece of steel? Would you be impressed?
This is ring number
four.
You may at some point during the course of this trick understand how the magic works. If that happens, I don't want you to say anything. Dr. Orton, is that right? Dr. Orton, is that right? Fantastic. And again, this is my hand. This is your hand. Hold on tight. Hold on tight. She's doing it best.
Do you know who doesn't do that, Liz?
Not me.
Hell no.
That was there before my act. Look at me, Liz. There's nothing to see. There's nothing to see.
Impossible location I can
find.
Outside
the front
door.
Location. Oh, you do?
I do.
Can I have it, please?
If you have.
Please.
I'm so glad you came, sir. So glad you came.